Okay, hopefully this is the final push. 84% complete. Let's go. Said I'm better off without you.
According to the reading I took, the parasitic drains were strongest in the audiovisual center of the CPU. We'll need to make our way through Goddard's systems to get there, but there were minor drains everywhere, so they could be anywhere in his systems.
Should have been paying attention because I have no freaking clue why everyone's tiny. Why are we in? That didn't sound right.
This is the job for Clef, the boy of the monster.
What the heck? How's he still alive? Jesus. Did I fall? No, but I could fall. That's the difference. Danny could possibly make that, but... Let's not take that chance. Let's not take that chance, I said. Fleas are these. Oh, it didn't go down. How are we supposed to? Oh, I see. Yo, they playing Dragon Ball Z music? I'm like, wow, they really trying to make this last boss good. I mean, Crocker was more so annoying than a good boss. Plankton, I'll say, was a decent boss. Vlad beat my ass. That's all I'm going to say with that one. Don't know how I got past that boss. Vlad should have been the last one to beat me. Like, he's the strongest.
Oh.
say here is brains beats bronze. Yeah, beats. No, sorry. I almost said the wrong thing. Bronze beats brains in. And y'all just see him sitting here, right? Like, blast him, Jimmy. Like, that's what you get, Danny. That's what you get. Hit the man. Jesus. Like, you literally see him push it up on y'all. Like, do something. Danny, I almost hit you off the ledge. Like, you gotta get out someone's way. Literally knocked you off. You go. I wouldn't take that. That's just me, though. I can only imagine what's going through their minds right now. For them to not be over here helping me. What's going on here?
This is a job for Clay, the boy witch hunter.
Saw that. I get it's recorded and all, but you didn't see it. It was necessary sacrifice. That didn't sound right. That did not sound right at all. Okay, just gonna wait till I get close to it then. No, it did. Third time's a charm, everyone. Third time's a charm. Yes, it is. I don't like my teammates.
Better after this.
Okay. I like Jimmy. I don't know what you were thinking, buddy, but okay. And I just straight up. Okay. I got 13 health. Like, no way this. I say, dang, we already in the boss fight? But no. We like two more places for sure. They definitely still have Dragon Balls. There ain't no way. Go. He doesn't need to say that every time. That's all I'm saying. I don't got a problem with him. Just saying. Yeah, look at you. Look at you. Surprised he's shooting at you. Oh, because I wasn't in freaking fist. I thought I went. went back to those, yeah. I just had to get a little bit closer, you know? Yeah. Stop running, bro. Alright, do it. See how they're not so tough suddenly? Thank you. guess Remedy would be good. I don't see why not. Jump this guy! Jump this guy! Yeah! This, bro. Didn't even touch it, wow. Jump this guy! Yes, Fun Drop, good! Good! This should be the final boss battle. Dang, where is he? Alright, I really hope y'all cannot hear me. It's kind of annoying. Yo, I forgot we were even in Goddard. What do we have to do? Exactly. Just tell me what to do, bro. That didn't really make sense. Sure. Thank you. Oh, come on. So I'm just not touching the flowers, I don't understand. To beat that dog's ass. Yo, I thought that was moving towards me. It was so crazy. This is probably Danny. See if I guess it right. Right. Shouldn't have came up here alone, buddy. I'm not even gonna deal with the plaintiff vibe. It's just annoying. Good defense. This last one's gonna be hard to find.
Going ghost. This is a job for Cleft, the boy chin wonder. bird's head, the flea bot should be right behind this panel.
So you can afford to be wrong every time. So maybe. Jimmy's thing wasn't reaching it. SpongeBob's thing wasn't reaching it. Ghostly whales next. That's the only other option. It's not ghostly whales. Stop that. Okay, that's three of my elves down. That's not good. It's not ghostly whale. What is it? I mean, the charge? There's no way it's that football charge. That is... What is this? Okay, I didn't know about this part. Help! off of it, though. Why? You're alive, you fools. Wasting all my goddamn potions. That was some accuracy right there. God, his moves have become more erratic. I wasted those health because I didn't know what to freaking do. Like, if y'all was blasting them, maybe, you know, we could maybe win. Can't see a little blast that cause... Push.
Let's liven up this.
This is it, Professor. We're here to stop your doomsday machine.
And once we've stopped your evil plans, you villains are going to spend a very long time in jail.
SpongeBob.
Looks like you heroes won't quit unless we give you a
demonstration of our power.
Universal Doomsday Machine countdown initiated. Retroville destruction will commence in 5 minutes and counting. Have a nice day.
Thanks.
Once started, it can't be stopped, you see. I never got around to finishing the override switch.
Are you crazy? You'll destroy yourselves, too.
Oh, no, Danny, I assure you. We are quite safe inside this protective capsule.
Even fairies couldn't save you now, Turner!
We've got to disable that.
That's an actual kid he's dissing.
What kind of amateurs do you think we are?
That's right. It won't be that easy for you. Computer, activate the, Doomsday defense systems.
Only got 3 health. I can count. Okay.
One bubble bomb coming up.
Dang it. Okay. Turn big. No, Danny, come on, man. I don't understand. Oh, there was one. Oh, okay, okay. Need the middle one. Where's that at? Definitely landing on it. Curses, where'd that go? Curses! Kill him! Jesus! Vlad is down, looks like. Curses. Let me ban it. Oh, yes, it is. Okay. I don't know who's supposed to be over here. I think it's this. I'm gonna talk to you, buddy. Rocker! Stop running from me. Did I get him? Teamwork makes a dream work. Hey, Plankton. Little shit. Yeah, you little shit. Jazz over here. I've been waiting to see you, bro. Okay, I don't know how that just happened. Yeah. Now is not the time to get distracted. Now is not the time to get distracted. Both Timmy and Jimmy to make it over here. Did that complete it though? No, it didn't. It's one more and I don't know who it is. Please be right. Oh, come on. Blast him. He's the last one. He's the last one. Please. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where is he? Stop hiding, bro. Jesus. I thought I freaking lost.
I don't believe it. You've defeated our defense system.
Yeah, it was pretty easy.
That's right. You've taught me a valuable lesson in teamwork, Professor. But the lesson ends here.
Oh, not quite, Jimmy Neutron. You may have defeated me, but the Doomsday Machine is still going to destroy Retroville, and you can't stop it.
But,
oh no! But there are only 30 seconds left! What are we gonna do? Come on.
I'm kind of like really happy right now because this is my childhood game and I beat it. Solo.
Like a ghost with it. No, that won't work.
Guys, how about...
You just toss it in the lock.
Maybe Cosmo-Wanda could send it into a black hole. I know. I can reconfigure the plasma flux and reverse the polarity.
He's over here dancing. He emoting on their dead bodies. No.
What happened? It worked.
Smart, but no.
Never finished the backup power supply.
Danny should have just punched him in the face.
Way to go, SpongeBob! It's over. You saved the day.
With Professor Calamitous in jail and the rest of the syndicate in your custody,
whoa.
I think it's Mindy time we go Cindy, our separate ways. But take these neutron recallers with you. If anything like this happens again, we can work together to resolve it.
Thanks, Jimmy. You're welcome to visit me in Bikini Bottom anytime you like. Guess I should get going. Don't want to lose my job at the Krusty Krab.
Mr. Krabs would fire you after you saved his life?
Yeah, but if I'm not there on time, he starts charging me for wasting his time. Sometimes I have to work all day just to break even, but I love working there.
Whoa.
So long, guys.
Well, I guess it's my turn to say goodbye. Here, Jimmy, I've got something for you. Something to remember me by. And you never know when it might come in handy.
Thanks, Danny. With this, I can figure out what those phantasmal projections really were. Vlad's not still in there, is he?
No, he's in this one. I borrowed your matter duplicator to make that copy.
It's good to see you again, Timmy, but we should probably say goodbye.
Thanks for lending me this hypercube. I'll let Crocker out once we get back to Dimsdale.
Bye, Timmy. I'm missing
That's
you
That's why she's there. Okay. Literally see him right there.
Life is almost back to normal. Just one more thing to take care of. Cindy, get out of my lab!
That was the... Hey! Hey, hold on. That was it right there. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough. I know I did. I finally beat one of the games I couldn't beat as a kid. I'm just happy about that. I don't know. See you guys in the next one.